They make it just in time as the pipe mobile moves in another pipe to bring water to the desert. Dogtowner's ultimate dream has come true. Skating the 21-foot pipes, trying to make 12 o'clock high. Top dog, Tony Alva, sets up a competition by getting one of his stickers as high as he can on the pipe.
Hit that sticker, Tony. See if you can get it flowing.
To raise the level of intensity of the skating, I fakied up as high as I could go and put a sticker at about 11 o'clock. And everybody decided that was a pretty good level of ability to hit, so we just went for it, you know. It was like the spot to hit. It was pretty high, so everybody had a pretty hard time, but also had fun trying to hit the sticker. Riding in pipes is just, it's such a weightless feeling the whole time. The walls are so perfect, so clean, that you just feel weightless the whole time, even when you're not that high. But when you're high, you just feel like totally upside down.
Man, it's such a free feeling you get when you're drifting, you know, like upside down. You're just doing these front slides and you're just sliding. And you feel the wind brushing against your ears, and it really is an unreal feeling. And when you pull it off, you know, you're just gassing on how insane that was.
Oh.
skate to you?
Oh, this kid falls bad.
That was so nice.
That was the full.
Walk it off.
They used to call me the cat and stuff because, you know, like they could just throw me totally upside down just like a cat and I land on my feet. Yeah, but that's just my instinct.
One on each side.
It's such a dynamic sport right now that almost everything you read about its impact is true.
If you don't push it, it's not exciting. And I dig the excitement. It's really hot.
I would retire professionally, but I would never retire from skateboarding. I would always skate because skating is a gas. I mean, it's unreal. It's what I dig to do.
I think that there's a very, very good chance that skateboarding will be in the 1984 Olympics.
As long as they keep making Geritol, we'll keep drinking it and be able to skate. Skateboarders never die, they just roll a little slower.